They had no idea how successful the raid had been. Here's a typical aerial view of the B-17s in their circuit to land. Wonderful to think that this control tower we're looking at still remains today on the Puddington, what's left of the Puddington base. Here's an informal view of a collection of officers. It's Red Morgan's crew. Red Morgan himself was awarded the Congressional Medal of Honor, and he is seen here along with Lieutenant Perry in the shirt sleeves on the left. And here we see Red Morgan's dog jumping up to greet him. This is a typical